Sacramento police are investigating a bicycle crash that happened right in front of California Middle School. They say a 17-year-old girl was injured when two cars hit her. She was not wearing a helmet. This morning, officers say she's extremely lucky to be alive.